I was approached by a client to build a workshop for a lot of stakeholders in a very short amount of time. And I knew I needed something that was going to get everyone on the same page quickly and talk about their future as a business.
So we had an opportunity to present to our client, Cricket Australia, the strategic, innovative and creative thinking that we have here at Dan. So it really was a perfect fit for us to use the design thinking toolkit.
Our prospect went on a cultural transformation journey where we came up with new values. Being a trailblazer was one of the values, and the business wanted to back the aspect of being a creative self-starter by introducing the design thinking toolkit.
We had up to 50 stakeholders from varying teams and departments, all with different agendas, that needed to work on four work streams together as a group.
We wanted a diverse range of thinking, so we actually got a number of people from across the client's group. We also actually used a number of specialists from across Dan, and it actually helped us to bring an array of ideas to life that could be executed across the entire summer of cricket.
All 85 of our staff was involved, so I trained everyone from Sydney, Brisbane and the Melbourne office, including the leadership team across three cities and 4 weeks.
We wanted everyone walking in the same direction, and we wanted them to get them to think about problems a little bit differently. What we ended up with was not only everyone on the same page, but four key projects signed off for 2019.
We wanted to use the tools to just break up the monotony of a traditional workshop and come up with some ideas that we could share across the summer of cricket. But what we actually created was an inclusive environment where all sorts of people could bring their ideas to the table, and actually it was all presented across a level playing field, which was fantastic.
The two main things we wanted to achieve from this toolkit was first to empower people to run more collaborative meetings, collaborate better internally and externally with clients. And the second thing is to innovate better with the client work that we do.
At the end of the day, we're able to come together and work far more collaboratively on problems that were shared amongst the group, and we got a far better result out of it that'll lead us into next year.
The best thing is that once you have your objectives and plan in place, the design toolkit is there to help you with all sorts of tools that can bring your ideas to life. It'll help you to work faster, smarter, and better.
I think this is one of the best trainings I've attended across my time in Dan, mainly because it really helps put us at the forefront of innovation and gives us a toolkit that we can really take and run with.